It happened almost about the same then with Robin. I was not very happy about that program at the point because I knew that she could get better than that. Especially here was a single Sarkov.
But was it just a kind of a mistake, like, losing concentration at the end?
Losing concentration at the ending, I think, was kind of...
It doesn't make that much difference anymore.
Do you think her Olympic gold medal really set you up internationally as a great coach?
The Monkees. Brought to you by Procter & Gamble's Cinch with KC4, and by the makers of Hi-C, the sensible drink, and by Clairol, creators of the exciting natural look and beauty.
Today's blonde. Save me time, she says. Simplify my life, and I'll love you for it. For her, Clairol speeds up blonding with Born Blonde Lightener and No Peroxide Toner. The lightener lifts out dark color faster, helps blonde color take better. Whatever toner you use, Born Blonde. A little bit of life simplified for today's blonde.
Every young man should know how to wash a car. Whoops! Hey, come back here. You're not in trouble. That was an accident. Dry shirt and some lunch. Roast beef on a hard roll, pickles, and ice-cold Hi-C. Now you can get Hi-C in new easy-open cans. Hi-C's made with real fruit and high in vitamin C. That's why they named it Hi-C. Hi-C tastes good, and it's good for you. That's why it's called the sensible drink.
Sometime in the near future, they will come. Cities will burn. Mankind will panic. Our world will tremble. See it before it's too late.
Words, and dedicate them all to me. Here comes Peter Ustinov in Walt Disney's Blackbeard's Ghost.
Avast, you lover! What are you doing in the main channel?
Oh, get in, our policeman!
Vergo, Geba, Calto, Creed!
Dean Jones casts an ancient spell, and Blackbeard's ghost is back on Earth.
Well, you know what I think?
If I may proffer a suggestion, Chan.
Shut up! Both of you!
Both of who?
Clean, Harry Frigg. He was a con artist, an escape artist. So they promoted him from Private Harry Frigg to General Harry Frigg in one jump. He took command of the situation immediately. His objective, to free five captive generals, if he can outwit the Italians, outsmart the Germans, and avoid being waylaid by a beautiful Contessa.
Your crime. A life for a life.
No! We're getting out of here now.
Next week, the Space Family Robinson fights for its life on the strange vegetable planet. Next week, the Great Vegetable Rebellion on Lost in Space, right here on this channel. Who, what, when, where, why? Brought to you by the Connecticut General Life Insurance Company. At Connecticut General, we do things a little differently.
Tonight, Report from Vietnam by Walter Cronkite.
Here in these ruins can be seen physical evidence of the Viet Cong's Tet Offensive. But far less tangible is what these ruins mean, and like everything else in this burned and blasted and weary land, they mean success or setback, victory or defeat, depending upon whom you talk to.
To say that we are closer to victory today is to believe, in the face of the evidence, the optimists who have been wrong in the past. To suggest we are on the edge of defeat is to yield to unreasonable pessimism. To say that we are mired in stalemate seems the only realistic, if unsatisfactory, conclusion. On the off chance the military and political analysts are right, in the next few months we must test the enemy's intentions in case this is indeed his last big gasp before negotiations. But it is increasingly clear to this reporter that the only rational way out then will be to negotiate, not as victors, but as an honorable people who lived up to their pledge to defend democracy and did the best they could. This is Walter Cronkite. Good night.